We're really excited to be here to announce the formal launch of the Reach Into the Future platform, which is designed to support the implementation of the post-2020 global biodiversity framework at the subnational level. Reach Into the Future is a platform that really honors the legacy of the Edinburgh process. It also consolidates the mandate of the Advisory Committee on Subnational Governments to the Convention on Biological Diversity and brings together the strengths of different organizations, networks, states, and regions from around the world into one global platform. Launching Reach Into the Nature here, together with some of the strongest subnational leaders in the world, sends a really powerful signal to the entire planet, and especially to the parties of the convention here. Subnational governments are committed, they're ready, and they're already playing an important role in implementing concrete actions on the ground. The draft decision under item 16B with its plan of action, which we strongly urge the parties to adopt, and everything we know so far indicates that they will, recognizes Regions with Nature as the online commitment and recording platform where regional governments can report and monitor progress on their commitments to contributing to the implementation of the post-2020 global biodiversity. Inspiring and learning from each other is key, which is why we're also extremely happy to announce the launch of the case study database as a tool, and the first of many to come, hosted within the Regions with Nature platform to build and develop capacities exclusively dedicated to the subnational experience. As an open online source of knowledge accessible to all, the case study database showcases case studies from Regions with Nature members, the goal of transforming on-the-ground knowledge into learning that will support regions in overcoming their shared challenges. The strategic importance of Regions with Nature platform cannot be overstated. We urge you and leaders like you to join us in strengthening our constituency by raising our ambition from here on into the future.